jump. We're just getting underway here. Gonna play on the last epoch. Hope everybody's having a nice Sunday morning. How's she look? She's one of the characters look better with a mask on. She ain't very pretty. Don't tell her. She's quite the killer. Get started up here. We got a few little toys here we're playing with, and we just got the Falcon right before I signed off yesterday. Hold on just a minute, let me get this thing doing something. We're gonna start my ears itching me this morning. Let me close that. We gotta go back in time over here. I don't think I need to do anything. Just get out and so we're, if you haven't seen me play Last Epoch, it's a game that's similar to Diablo 4. Crafting is better. Items are with the new leveling on Diablo 4, it's, I don't want to say better, just different. Skill trees are significantly better. And the get underway here. Looks like we got two things we're going to be doing when we get up here. That's all right. We can multitask. Got up 30 minutes ago. Still trying to Well, we go right here. I don't have enough points yet. Okay, good. Support is good. We got the leatherhead with some ferns. Alright, so my primary weapon is a fire arrow. I'll send it. Granny had a cat by the name of Cinder. Cinder. Cat. Got him dead for 40 years. Maybe 45, 50, I don't remember. Passives for the rogue aren't that good, in my opinion.
Easy. Too easy.
Bird does some damage. Charged it. Don't take up any space.
The cultists had a philosophy. The void transcends reality. And by embracing it, so could they. After all, this world was gone. If they devoted themselves to despair, would it welcome a form of hope?
Maybe a little bit too...
Desperate. Worthless in the end.
I gotta check the levels when the guys... Alright, where are we? I want it a little loud, but I want you to get something out of the game, too. Overly loud. This build will help me kill Lagon a lot better. My last rogue build didn't work out too good because of the it was a melee with daggers. That doesn't work on something big as a football field. I need something that's got a little bit more long range. The shurikens, I need to. Stay on top of that. I'll be able to put the Falcon on the next skill. I haven't figured out what I'm going to do for this skill yet. I've got the Shadow. See a whole lot of advantage in running that if I'm doing the only one I get into. I kind of put the Falcon on the skill tree, you know. Fire down. I don't need a weapon. I got some bows that I've accumulated. I gotta keep an eye out for that and that. I got a fire damage one here that is gonna be helpful. I gotta get one more point into that. Okay, you gotta do 20 points in rogue. I gotta put another point here. All right, so one more. We're ready to start that next. Sender doesn't use any mana. That uses just a little bit. That uses just a little bit. Start off with. All right. Fire resistant shred, that looks good. What am I now? 18. All right, before I can get the skill tree going. Before I put it on the bar, I got a real level 20.
Yeah.
300 feet above when you get faster forward. My necromancer is really good. Better. A lot of forging compared to these. I found a good rule of thumb is if you need some forging, see, that does a ton of fire damage. I need to leave that on. I mean, I'll have to find something really good before I change that. All right.
Greetings.
All right. We're gonna have to.
Farewell.
Farewell. I don't think I got anything here I want to put on. Even though I would like a better amulet. Liking any of these boots. Of these.
Hmm.
All right, see if we'll get started up here. Whatever it was, it is no more. So we got a point here. Minion damage. I don't consider this pet to be a minion, a companion. Mincing words, maybe. I think of the minions as being the skeletons and golems. Let's go over here and see if there's something we can pick up quick. Over here somewhere. Doesn't look like it. Right. We'll head back. They'll walk back. No reason to teleport. Same, and I might run into another monster. Oh, it's Sunday morning and 6 a.m. I've been going about 31 minutes. Nope. One all attributes. Should grind that out. The all attributes is very helpful, but you got to be running two-handed swords and spears and that kind of stuff. All right, we need to go over here and talk to him.
Who are you?
All right.
Go on.
You go over here and. Over 30 minutes here. I'll do this one about 45 minutes. Send a strike is doing, I don't know why it's doing 1387, then it in 1429. I don't know why it would change while I'm just standing there. Get that blue thing out done. Then I'll come back down and see my skull-headed Bubba. The skull-headed Bubba. Probably need to cover and touch this. No, go back. Now we gotta put that on the skill tree. Gotta go and not interested. Go around this way. Some of these dungeons are confusing intensely. Bird is the word. He is. He's quite a champ.
That was close.
We got three bypasses we need to get rid of. Another advantage of doing a long distance build. not picking up everything. That's just the rares. We've got a... We've got a loot truck around. It's any of the white horse loot. Quiver of Glory. Bow damage, health, cold resistance. So let's get centered here. I could stand a better belt, but I'd like four slots. I could stand some better boots. I need to upgrade that some. All right, we'll do that when we get back to town. My bird can pick it out by itself. Yep. That is handy. I'm gonna put the bird on the right click. And we're gonna put the shurikens there. The bird when I do the shuriken defense, but bit of difficulty there. All right, I think that's enough. Y'all have a good day.